All right. Playing some Slay the Spire today. Switch this over. There we go. Sure, it's capturing good. Alright, good. Playing Slay the Spire! I have played this before. And we'll play with the Ironclad. Let's just do a normal run. It's been a little bit since I played this. Hello again. Like a random. 7 block is Oxman's card at random. And random attack to your hand. Status card, draw 1 card. I think we'll do Infernal Blade. Alright, now which way are we going? That boy. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think we're gonna go this way. That probably wasn't the best idea. But clothesline. Clothesline. Okay. As you make your way down a long corridor, you see a banana, a donut, and a box floating about. No, upon closer inspection, they are tied to strings coming from holes in the ceilings. There's a quiet cackling coming from above you as you approach the objects. What do you do? I will take the max health. You eat the donut. It really hits the spot. Your max HP increases. Fantastic. One of the shark clothes gesturing towards the wall of potions. Buy a potion. Now, she states. Nah. Better fill the floor with your guts. Yeesh. Yep, and a fight. That's fair. Probably didn't need to defend if I wasn't going to get hit. That would make sense. That was what smart people would do. Damn. No. And dead. Huzzah. Oop. Flex. We're flexing. I Clever chime to a forgotten spirit. Pray, upgrade a card. Upgrade that flex. Flex. Gotta get that flex clothesline. Two wounds. 815 block. We headbutt. The rat boys. Boom. Essence of steel. Flash. Yep. Yeah, we'll do Clash. I think we're gonna start getting the weeding out some cards too. We will get the, since we're not going for the key this run, just because I don't remember everything. Welcome! What do we got? That's good. Almost right, not bad. Ooh. I want that though. Use service to get rid of a strike. We'll get that, and we'll get we'll get Palm Strike. That's a good one. Since we got rid of strike, flex. That one. And do a block. This one. There we go. There. Now they should both die. Well, that one will die anyway. There we go. Pardon my squeaky, squeaky chair. Anger. Always choose anger. And we can upgrade the anger. Yes, we'll upgrade anger. That was a lot of damage. That was a good round. Sure, why not? Egger! Doesn't matter because I won, but it's always fun. Not getting very good cards, to be honest. Welcome to a room to find a large hole in the ground. As you approach the hole, an enormous serpent creature appears from within. Woohoo! Hello, hello! What have you got there? Hello, adventurer. I ask a simple question. The most fulfilling of lives and is that which you can buy anything. Do you agree? Yeah. Yes, this will all be worth it. I know, curse sucks, but... The server rears its head and blasts a stream of gold upwards. It's amazing and terrifying simultaneously. Gather all the gold, thank the snake, and get going. Amazing and terrifying. Perfect combination. We'll do pommel strike. Alright, this boy. Oh, that's nice. We start off with anger right off the bat. Start building that up. That, and then we'll do this. There's Sharp Eyed. Eighteen damage for three damage is a good trade. 10 damage for three damage is a good trade. I just noticed he's doing 12. Whoops. Let's see what we got. These are terrible. That. No entering. Yeah, that's a good idea. And the deal. And I just like anger, so. No. What about now? Uh-oh. Can't play Clash because of the curse. Sad times. Yeah, I'm gonna play a little Slay the Spire, and then we'll probably switch over to Dark Souls. No, I just felt like playing it for a little bit. Probably just do a couple runs on Slay the Spire. And we'll switch over to Dark Souls. Suppose we'll do double tap. I'll do this one. Ooh, three. Six. That seems to be the same either way. Where is a shop? I have a butt ton of money. Oh, they both have shops pretty close. Right this way. Yeah. We'll go here. Damn it. A barricade, these 3 debuffs. Guess we'll do entrench. Move that. Nope. Please do the strength. Oh, thank God. So you're still playing Dead by Daylight, Loris? Of course. Gordy, I'm just assuming you're speaking in tongues and you scare me. That's how it be. Yeah, that coding stuff, man, I do not understand it. This is gonna hurt a lot. Finally, a damn armament. Jesus Christ. Oh no. Didn't you switch which company you're working with now, Corey? I thought you said you had to do like 6 weeks with one company and then 6 weeks with another. Okay. I have to rest this time. That sucks. What's the difference between the ops and the K-band? team. I don't know what those words mean, QWERTY. I don't want to be a vampire. Yeah, damn it. Most people make all the scripts and programs that the operation floor people use. The caveman is the satellite. Okay. So do you have to do more coding with the K-Band team, or is it kind of the similar? Another armament. So you have to write the code, get the data, and then analyze the data. That sounds like a process. Gonna be a lot of damage. Ow. Okay. Grab another armament. Oh no, I didn't see that. Oh, I guess I go this way. Ew. I didn't want to fight you. Why do I keep forgetting about these goddamn block potions? There. to inflame. Okay. Welcome. What do we got? Who's shifting block rather than all your block? G. And six block. Ugh, these are garbage. True grit. Get rid of that shit. Oh, we'll get Sever Soul. Ugh. I guess we'll get the potion belt, I guess. Well, into your hand. Impervious, I guess. Those emergency situations we seem to be coming up on. Strike, I guess. More damage. Always more damage, I guess. Ooh, and what do you have now that I've spent all my fucking money? I guess it's nothing super great. Thankfully. I would have been mad. I would have been real mad. Gotta sleep again, because we are super low on health. Whirlwind. Whirlwind's nice. Okay. Going to get my ass beat here. Mm-hmm. I have block potions. Could have avoided a lot of this damage. That hurts. That hurts me deep inside. Sucks. Big old dicks. Two other armaments, I guess. think we're gonna have to drink both of these fuckers. Probably still won't live. Hey, Cinder. And I'm dead. Yep, QWERTY told me you were playing.
It is very addicting.
It is stupidly addicting. God help me if they add another character. Well, if you heard that, my turtle freaked out and jumped into the water. We'll do the silent this time. Switch it up a bit. We'll transform a card. We'll do neutral. Cancel that one. I don't want that one. We'll do... Who's that one? Ooh, Shiv. I like Shivs. Yeah, after this one, I'll probably switch over to Dark Souls. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, an elite, 2 elites. I'm going that way, fuck that. What I can do up to here, and then go this way. By 1 elite. It doesn't seem too bad. Not too bad. Shiv. And stab. How are you liking Dead by Daylight, Cinder? Stab, 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 stab. Poison. Poison is amazing. Yes, I will take the money. I'm greedy. Bleh. Find a shivering massive light encompassing in the center of the room. Its warm glow and enchanting patterns invite you in. I haven't got hit yet, and I think there's a campfire, so I will take that. So we avoid that first elite and get the second one. Yeah, that's a good idea. Strange blue humanoid with a golden helm approaches you with a huge smile. Hello, friend! I'm Cleric. You're interested in my services? The creature shouts loudly. Yes. Grab the shop. Welcome! Oh-ho! Max HP by 7. Start with. Yeah. Each time with one artifact. Aren't super great. Grab that. Grab that one. We will remove a regular strike. And we will grab footwork. Those are some nice cards. Card in your hand. Ooh. We'll start with the bouncing flask. Poison is good. More poison for you, for no reason. Dang it. Skip this dude. Wow, that's a lot easier when you have dagger spray right a bit. Right, dagger spray plus, my god. We'll rest for super elite, apparently. Oh, it's this boy. Which character do I main on here, you mean? Yeah, this guy sucks. But he's actually not too bad for... If you can get your stuff out right away for... Honestly, as much as I like Ironclad, probably... Probably Silent. I seem to be a lot better with Silent. As much as I like Ironclad and all the anger he can give. And he's dead. There you go. All right, well, next fumes, poison. That guy. Make him do a little less damage. Oh no. Ow. Heal. I need the heal. It's only 44 health. Oh, this guy's not so bad. I can usually poison to nothing. This is a lot of stuff I don't want right now. That's not what I want either. Let's do that so I can get more. More next turn. Okay, just barely. Whew. Probably should pick the burst one. And a curse. It's an upgrade. No longer obtain potions. Okay, we'll try the astrolabe. Transform 3 cards. Riddle with holes. That hasn't been super helpful yet. Blue strike. I thought the curse would turn into something useful. It did not.
It really didn't. Oh no.
Oh, is there a shop on this route? No. There is not. I don't want to suffer. Yeah. Another poison stab. A little poison shank. So that's really good for these kind of guys that just have a lot of defense, because then you just load up on poison and it goes right through them. You happen upon a group of what looks like purple fire spirits dancing around a large bonfire. Spirits toss small bones and fragments into the fire, which brilliantly erupts each time. As you approach, the spirits all turn to you expectantly. Receive reward based on the offer. Okay. Chuck that in. You toss an offer, the spirits aren't happy you offered a curse. The card fizzles to make you receive something in return. Oh no. It's gonna be another curse. Fuck. Did they give me another curse? No, they didn't. Oh. Spirit poop. It's unpleasant. That's funny. Ooh. Additional poison. And I'll get another card removed, I think. Let's get rid of another strike. Oh no. Why is this game so addicting? Hello, you've used all your money. Look at all these things you can't have. I didn't look that they were actually attacking. Whoops. That's a big dumb. I do a lot of big dumbs. Okay. get the possible relic. Bag of marbles. I want vulnerable to all enemies. I will take that.
Oh no, it's you.
Oh well. I keep forgetting I start with this to just dunk poison on them. Go. I should have done the extra poison. I again did the dumb. Too dumb to play this game. I'm starting to realize this. I'm just too goddamn dumb. Where you lies an elaborate shine to a forgotten spirit upgraded card. I will take that, thank you. Oh, let's upgrade. Accuracy. Nah, Cordy, I'm too dumb. I'm too dumb to play this game. I've decided. And an upgraded footwork. And now I need to sleep at this. Get my health back. You're not great. You're not the one I wanted to see, because you do a lot of damage. Ow. Ow. All right. The knight, the champ, I guess, isn't too bad. him weak. Do that. We'll do. See. This. Do this. There we go. As best as I can do there. Okay, he's not doing any damage at least. Just gotta outlive him. That's all I gotta do. He's slowly dying. Not gonna do any damage this turn. I forgot he does that. And I'm dead. He does 48 damage this turn. Bleh. Oh well. Oh boy. Poopy minus one. Jesus Christ. Alright, I am going to switch over to Dark Souls, I think. Just wanted to play a little bit of Plays Slay the Spire. So I will be right back. I'll throw some Wi-Fi on for you. Lo-fi on for you guys while I'm switching up and adjusting.